to another Monday Night at the Beat. We're happy, Christina and I are happy to be here to finish off our series. This is a quick shout out to Madison. We're coming to visit you for some crazy live music tango weekend with like two or three live orchestras or bands or groups, and Christina and I. So we're coming soon. What is this class focused on?
Transitions.
Transitions was theme, good. And then what's the material for today?
Back
saccadas.
Yeah, leaders back saccada specifically. What's your initial impression, leaders? Is it doable or too difficult?
It's doable.
Some say doable, the rest are quiet. Charlie is too difficult.
Very doable.
Yeah. Okay.
What about when you do it?
Okay. What about this process? Do you see like light at the end of the tunnel? Even if
yes.
It's dim?
Yeah.
There's a process. What's the first thing we did in chapter one? We kind of went right through chapter one into chapter two, but what did we cover?
Grapevine.
Grapevine, right. So leaders are trying to do just a grapevine facing one direction. Okay, the whole time, and followers can do this too. And what are we holding?
Fish.
Sleeping fish. Bowl of fish, yes. Eventually, in chapter one, the next solo exercise is what, leader? Starting with our right foot. I'll go this way. Or we're trying to do forward, side, and then what?
A big ocho.
A big ocho, and stay on the balance beam. You're training yourself to stay on a balance beam. Okay.
Could you do that again?
Sure.
And tell Homer how many degrees he has to pivot. Ready?
360.
And I can break up my pivot if you noticed. I kind of was choppy. I was just shaking the heel around to help me. That's okay. Just learn where your line is and stay on it. For actual chapter one practice with a partner, do you have to be on that line?
No.
Good. So there's many ways to practice. Once I start, forward, side, and just back saccada through my partner's legs.
And we finish offset, right? We don't finish right in front of each other. Yeah. So for the leaders, and even for the followers, what helps your pivot? What are you thinking with your heels?
Snap them together.
Thank you, followers. You're snapping your heels together, leaders. And that actually will create power for your pivot. So you're not just using your shoulders or your hips, everything, your whole legs.
Okay. For all of these saccada exercises, where is the communication coming from? Pulling in a turn. Yeah, so it's a tango turn to the leader's left so far. In the example, dance maybe we'll do to the right, which is the hard side, it's the dark side. Why?
Because you can't see and you're also caught there.
Your embrace is
constricted. It's the embrace, yeah, the embrace blocks you. This is the open side and you're trying to get a saccada with all this space in the open side of the embrace. Okay, leaders chapter two. Again, what did Cristina talk about on the balance beam? How far around do we want to get? 70% of the way, yeah. Not all the way. And then what are we doing with our heels? One.
It's a clip and that's an end.
Snapping the heels, yeah. Heels, try to keep them close to the ground if you can. If they're a little off, okay, but not this high. All right. And then our next step needs to be where, leaders?
On the balance.
I heard mostly girls talking.
Further over, off the balance beam.
On the balance beam.
On it?
The follower is doing what?
They're turning around you.
They're stepping from one side of the balance beam to the other on that side step.
Mm, yeah, that's what I mean.
You are staying on it. Right.
Hi.
So, leaders.
Strange gymnastics.
Leaders, what is allowed? Can you, if I look in the camera, you can go straight back, or what are you allowed to do when you make a saccada? Cross behind. Assuming my line is there now. You can cross behind yourself, right? So if you get around 70% of the way, and you're not quite all the way there, you can cross behind yourself to stay on that line.
Great. So followers, what are we doing when they snap their heels together?
Waiting.
What are we supposed to be doing, hopefully?
Collecting.
Collecting or waiting, yeah? And this is because that moment from my leader's embrace Nothing is leading me, either by pushing me or pulling me inadvertently to make that sidestep. Because our next step is a sidestep, but it's a what kind of step? Long or short?
Long.
And going around him. Yeah? And then as we're landing on that sidestep with our right leg followers, what's the one thing to remember?
Soft knee.
Nice leader. Soft knee. So that, and that does what with the receiving of the sacada? It helps us, right? So we can create at least two kinds of shape. One shape is what?
On the floor.
On the floor, and then the next shape is what? Knee up. But make sure that your hips are closed, they're not opening. It's just straight up and down, not this.
Okay. So leaders, what happens to your right hand, arm, in the sacada?
It drops up this way.
Does it hold her?
Yes.
It extends. Extends.
It doesn't put pressure on her.
Yeah.
It lets go. The gate opens. The left hand?
Stays pretty much the same.
What's hinged?
The teapot spout.
Yeah, so that position when you're holding her stays the same, but then this rotates. Okay, this helps you pivot, guys, and leaders, without pushing your partner. Okay, what's another secret? Maybe one of the last secrets at that point?
Yes, that is really important.
At the end of two, someone mentioned it was a question in class.
Lifting your hands straight up.
Oh, right.
Back.
You're hanging
a little
back.
Yeah, hang a little bit back. Even if it's just a hair back, it really helps stop the momentum and control the whole movement. Of course, once you've done this on the end of two and frozen it, and then do three for the sacada, you can speed it up and put it to what tempo?
Strong.
Quick slow.
Yeah.
You wouldn't do that, would you?
Okay, everything on the strong beat of the music. Just like walking. Don't do one of these forever tango things where you go like, bah, 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 like this. Don't make a back sacada like that. Please. It's a casual walk. It's a walk. Don't pop through. Okay, we'll do our little demo. And then... Thank you.